Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video will be a Instagram baddie makeup tutorial, so if you girls are interested, then stay tuned. So today I'm doing the Instagram baddie. That don't even sound right coming out. It really doesn't. Maybe because I'm a little stiff. But today I'm doing an Instagram baddie makeup tutorial challenge-esque thing. So I'm gonna get started. I'm very sick right now, so I'm starting my eyebrows. And if you want to see an updated eyebrow tutorial, just like the video so I can know. And I'ma just run through this real quick. Double-ended brush just to blend out the concealer, okay? So I'm going to prime my face with the e.l.f. Hydrating Face Primer. And I'm going to prime my lids with the Becca matte primer. Chestnut by LA Girl Pro. And then an orange corrector. And I'm going to set my lids with just my bronzer because I don't want it to crease while I'm blending out my corrector. So I'm going to blend this out, same brush, and I'm going to just blend this out. Now we're going to start with the eyes, so I'm going to zoom in some more. Okay. We need tape first. So, tape, okay? All we need tape. That'll work. say, so that your blenderization can be sharp. Okay. Boom! Got it. Okay. Back to the transition. I'm just going to blend for my life. Who else tends to go a little too high on their eyes? I guess because I have hooded lids, I tend to go like dangly on my eyebrow. Okay, so now I'm gonna go into like a mink brown, like a muted brown, not a dark brown, but like a medium brown. There we go. Same brush as this transition color. Always tap it off. And I'm just focusing that more so on my crease. Now we want to go into the chocolate brown, dark brown. I'm gonna just blend. I'm gonna get that brick red color again and just blend. Kind of blend it over everything so it can everything be blended. Basically. Okay. Now I'm going to take some more of that concealer and kind of and then I'm gonna use this color right here. This is the Spice Me Up palette from City Color, but I'm gonna use this color right here. Spray my brush first so that we can pick up the product. Okay. For the fun part, we're going to eyeline. But I'm just going to line my eyes. And this is what I always use. It's the NYC Liquid Liner and Extreme Black. I'm going to use the Revlon ColorStay in 410. This is how I supply it with a brush. This is the e.l.f. contour brush. This is what I used to apply, and it's really easy. I'm gonna try using the sponge to blend it, okay? A spray. Concealer, we're going to use the Ruby Kisses Pure Mineral Concealer in Golden Honey. This is one of my faves because the pigmentation, like the undertone, is there. Like it's not like a fawn by LA Colors, but it's not like a chestnut. Like it's right in between. And fawn sometimes can be a little bit too light for me. So, I mean, believe it or not, or too light for my liking, I should say. And this is the Sephora Bright Serum Future, whatever thing, concealer. I like it, but I don't like the applicator. It's just, I've said this plenty of times, but I just don't like it. Then we're gonna blend it out with the tip of the sponge. And we apply with the flat part of the sponge. And we're gonna, for the foundation, now we're gonna use the tip of the sponge for the concealer. So now we're going to go in with the Black Opal Deluxe Finisher Powder in Neutral Light. Y'all have seen me do this in tutorials plenty of times, so this is nothing new for my oldie but goodies. But if you're new, this is what I love to use. And now I'm going to use the tip of my sponge just like I did with the concealer, but a different sponge. This is the powder sponge. The other one is the liquid sponge. Jawline, because that's what people love to see. And I'm going to use my Ebony Bronze by CoverGirl. I think I had this for like 3 years. I love makeup and I love to wear it, but I don't wear it that much where I need to replace things every 3 to 6 months. Like, I don't. I have my old faithful that I stick with a lot, like Revlon Ebony Bronze. Like, I can try to do other contour powders and other bronzers, but I kind of like what I like, I guess you would say. So I don't really try different things. Only thing I do try is differently is foundations, and concealers and brushes. That's about it. With my powders, I like what I like, and powders basically. Smile. Now for my highlights, I'm going to use the Sleek Contour Kit highlight. And I'm going to use the side of my contour brush. This is by Elf. Now for my lips, I'm gonna use the Nika K lip liner in brown. Okay. And I'm gonna use the Booby Kisses Infinite Love Matte Lipstick. Is this baddie enough, or do I need like... Oh, bitch, that's cute. That is cute. Hold on. Let me spray. Let me get my backup. My blood backup open. Brush.